Now this child which we operated just a week ago, a month old child born with a very complex heart problem, cyanotic heart problem, also called as blue babies, which had no proper blood supply to its lung. These are the children who require immediate attention, surgical treatment, so that they will survive. Now, luckily these people saw the right people in Vijayawada, where they hail from, and the cardiac surgeon, they referred this patient to us so that they get the right treatment. They traveled all the way from Vijayawada to here. We had to do an angiography to find out what's happening with the lung blood supply, followed by an operation.
When he is a 21 days baby, we came to know that he has some health issue. Then we consult the local doctors, and they are advised that he has some heart issue. He doesn't have valve which is forming from heart to lungs. Then they are advised to go to Bangalore hospital, consult the Bangalore hospital. Then we came to know that Manipal is one of the best hospital to do this kind of operations. So when immediately we have contacted through Lal Singh and Devanand sir, so we came here. When we got the appointment, so we met with Devanand sir, and he explained all the procedure, how critical and how it will be. So first we felt somehow this is a situation where we may not be able to come here to undergo the surgery and all because of corona and all. So now after taking good steps, caring of all the people who are coming into the hospital, so the safety measures, so we felt very happy, and we had given our baby for the further procedures.
Now at this moment this child is taken care of. It requires further one or two operations in its lifetime. That's completely different. What I want to convey in this is treatment, facilities, hospitals, everything is in place. Everything is running. Now, out of fear of getting into the complexity of COVID management situation, one should not refrain from taking adequate medical help or facilities, whichever is available in their own area. Because some of the patients like this, young children who do not survive without a timely intervention, or some of those patients like those suffering from valve-related heart failures and things like that, if they do not receive proper advice and treatment well in time, may not even survive. So also are the heart patients who are in heart failure. There are so many of them because of either hypertension or poor heart function, or patients who are getting into heart attacks. There are so many of them.
So now it got operated, and it's been 10 days and we are very happy, and only we are coming to a hospital to see baby for 10 minutes or half an hour. Rest all these they have taken care very well. So we are very happy. Thank you Devanand sir, thank you Lal Chand, and thank you entire Manipal team.
So our request to the people through this is that please take professional medical advice. Now telemedicine or net-based consultations are possible in most of the hospitals and most of the consultants all across, not only in Manipal, in all the groups. So please be in touch with them, take their advice, based on that you go ahead. COVID is something which is not going to disappear in one day or 2 days. Probably it will take some time, maybe months or even maybe a couple of years, as it is recently told by the WHO. We have to learn to live with COVID, but still take care of us.